talk about this. Wait, I'm in the Africa, right? Or might it matter? Doesn't matter where I am. As long as I am. Yeah, as long as I am. Trust my natural instinct. Wait, I think I see something. Not just this. Probably the name of the asshole. Probably stay up. I don't know, probably stay here. Gotta find some relief. Because I have the money. I got the money. No money in my pocket. Gotta find a job. I'm very Italian. But half Mexican too. And full American. I'm Italian, full American and Italian. So much Italian. And full American and part Mexican. Don't know how that happened, but it was worth it. What the hell? Oh, that was weird, but anyway, who cares? I'm not even gonna focus on my music now. But I am gonna get used to this. You know, it's my favorite thing. Oh, it's my favorite. Stupid dogs! Damn it! Get away from me! Yeah, that's what you get. Not you two! God! Yeah, I'm a genius. I'm a genius. I'm an Italian. I'm an Italian American, but half gazelle. But half American Mexican gazelle. Sorry. I don't know why I said that. I have no idea what I mean either. But it's not my worth my time. Shouldn't have gotten smacked in the penis. Well, that I do not have to worry about for now. I'm not the one responsible for this. It's not my time. Not worth my time, you know? Yeah, not worth my time. I'm very lonely.
And this story is about an Italian, a full Italian, a so much Italian, full American, and half Mexican gazelle. Higinas. He's an Italian, a Italian immigrant. He's half Mexican, but full American, not just his Italian self. Let's see what he does now.
Ugh.
His dream is to become God's royal warrior, defending his own home, his life, and the blood of his family.
Oh, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. What, I think I can do something here. There's a lion, I see a lion there. See if I can take him out. No, you don't. No! Damn it! Oh no! That's it! I can do it! I can do it! Thank God! Finally! Finally! I destroyed that lion! I thought I was gonna die for a minute, but no, I'm not gonna die. Yeah, I'll be fine. I think I got a fever or something. That's not what I would have in mind, but it would be if I were to count on it, you know. Oh yeah, I am quite starving. But starving indeed. Could go for some poop. No, not diarrhea. Disgusting. Could go for some pizza right now. My favorite. But I'm a herbivore. Herbivore's only human food, but if I was to, I would have done it.